I've just started to working on this wall here between the link room and bedroom, and this is material. No, I have 4 gypsum boards, and this is 1x2. This will be support wood, and it's done. I must measure everything and make. Guys, what's the plan for today? I have finished half of frame. Frame must be finished. I already have cut gypsum boards on measurement. Just screw gypsum. But before I close with gypsum boards, I must move this sofa to here. Why? Because I will close this again with plastic. Because I will sanding their wall and I will painting and will be better I have clothes here. And let's go on work. My cat is always somewhere close to me, always watch me when I'm making stuff or when I'm doing something, always watch me, always I have control. And she will sit here, I don't know, 1 hour, 2 hours, and she will watch me what I'm making or doing. Guys, I am happy. I was finished yesterday with wall. Is everything with plaster, but I didn't send it because it was not completely dry. Something like this, where was darker, is not dry. But I will send it because I must borrow a vacuum cleaner from friend. But like this looking now. This is now sleeping room, big window or door, living room. The sofa must go here somewhere. And where is now sofa must came table with four chairs. And I am really happy with kitchen. For next week, I must start outside. I must go in facade. And I must, on the back of the house, I must paint everything. But here on front, I will cover with this. This is plastic. Like this, all house will be covered here front. Will be covered with this. Also, I must repair this part. This will be, I hope, will be next video. This cat is perfectly, no more pain. She was injured here. Peach. Pinny. From fight with neighbors, cats, but she is now perfectly fine. Guys, thank you for watching and see you next one.